This next one's purely for the insane. It's called a stab in the back.